What should I do if I sprain my ankle? Well, the first thing you should do is stop what you're doing. Go home, ice it down, elevate it, and put a compression bandage on it, and don't walk on it. As soon as you can, get it x-rayed and then evaluated to see if something's broken or you just injured the ligaments. Don't walk on it without protection because you can end up with a weak, unstable ankle.